have to keep it safe himself.
Oh,
he just clowns, man. All he want to do is run his dick suckers.
I mean, listen, the fact of the matter is I go up in the ring, I'm going to knock your fucking head off your shoulder in the first round. I'm going to beat you up and embarrass you. And guess what they're going to say? They're going to say I cheated. They're going to say we was in the Bronx. Nigga, I'll go to fucking Connecticut in front of your house and fight you, nigga.
That's what I'm trying to say.
I'll meet you Fairfax Ave, nigga. Owl's Nest Park, nigga. I'll meet you there, nigga. I'll be there in May already, nigga. Yeah.
And support what was going on, hit the link. Let everyone know. Don't fucking troll.
I was informed to, take some legal matters. I cannot reveal what they are.
Yeah, hell yeah, you won't. Lucky motherfucker.
Huh?
Well, you're lucky I'm carrying this baby.
How is that?
Look, man, you need to move on, all right? I already told you. I'm not gonna fight you.
Huh. That's what I thought, punk.
She looks like Toby. Get the fuck out of here, nigga. You look like twins. Look at it. Look at it.
You're the one that said you wanted to put sticks in his mouth, you ugly ass bitch. Not me. I didn't say that, right? He knows you're a fraud. He knows you're a fraud.
If you want to sit over there and talk shit with people that want to see you crash because they don't give a fuck about you, just a show. Their chat, her chat does not give a fuck about her. That's why they blocked me from the chat.
They don't like her.
Nothing about her.
Listen, look though, these same people with Grim Gang. These same people with Grim Gang. These people call me, call her gorilla.
And you're banking on the fact that I'm a liar like you. I'm not a liar. I have brothers that are not, I don't have an old brother. My brothers are younger than me, and I have a few brothers that are older than me.
Other than that, she's not the owner. She's not. She's not the owner of this restaurant. So if you could say moving forward.
No, I'm just saying.
Now, as you know, Mama's back, right? Y'all know Mama's back, you know, is, I left my throne open. I left a lot of money on the floor. I was going for a minute. I was laying low, but I'm back in full effect, full force. I'm ready for smoke. Ready for whatever, right?
I ain't never seen so many so-called men on going at them so hard on a female, yo. You know what I'm saying? Niggas of team up on panels. Crazy shit is Brim dragging the fuck out niggas. You know what I'm saying? You know how motherfuckers try to jump somebody. Motherfuckers try to jump somebody. And then after they get jumped and motherfuckers try to get away, you know how you grab that one motherfucker and beat blood out of them? You know what I'm saying? Niggas is getting shit beat out of them. And can't really handle shit. You know what I'm saying? You can't start no shit. And I ain't, it is what it is. I'm going to say what I want to say. You know what I'm saying?
His grown gotta wear a bib. Your son don't know how to close his fucking mouth because he's retarded.
You know, Wax Kids is going to be moderators for my kids.
Hey, who else? Don Pete, don't come over here. Don't come over here, homie. DC33, don't come over here. Right? Who else? I'm saying, I can't remember all the names, but what I'm gonna tell y'all, don't come over here, because y'all niggas over here talking about, oh, y'all fuck with Grizz Moonliners. Y'all been saying this shit for years, though, right? But anytime somebody's throwing dirt or talking shit about me, y'all motherfuckers is over there kiki ha ha with them shit like that, so you don't really fuck with me, nigga.
You think I'm allow you to come on my block and my house anywhere and think you gonna come with any nigga with you? Ain't no nigga coming with you, bitch. So if you bring that nigga with you, I'm gonna beat her fucking ass. And I'm gonna beat your fucking ass.
Why you gonna beat her, guy? Why you gonna beat her, Gotti?
I'm gonna beat both of their fucking asses. If they come over here to the president, I'm not worried about going to no fucking jail. See, what she don't understand is, bitch, it's no bail, bitch. So I'm gonna be out in 24 hours.
Somebody please help me.
Help me, Lotaro. A 70-year-old that will push your wig all the way back. Now drop your fucking addy. Drop your fucking addy. How about that one?
You know who the... I told you, Red Corn. Yo, y'all are dumb, yo.
I'm telling you on my mama, I'm knocking you the fuck out, nigga. And I'm gonna knock you in front of your truck.
say you got a taco truck, whatever type of truck you got, food truck. I'm gonna knock you out in front of your truck, niggas. Ain't no player. All about my